Understanding the ingredients of your dog's food items is a must for dog lovers or dog owners. Whenever you feed the dog with different kinds of food items, you should always read the label and understand the contents about the dog feed types that are being used in such commercial preparations. You should understand the ingredients while buying food for your dog and also know what to look for. Feed items include dry and fresh food. The fresh dog food that is prepared in homes generally consists of ingredients like freshly cut chicken pieces in addition to cranberry juices, blue-green algae, etc. If you come across any different kinds of preservatives, and if the dog develops all of a sudden signs pertaining to the food allergy, suspect the unwanted ingredient in the feed items given. Similarly, understand the moisture status. If the food item is having more moisture, then the dog may prefer this as well. Beet pulp, pasta, soybean oil, wheat middlings, calcium carbonate, magnesium oxide, copper sulfate, iron sulfate, zinc oxide, choline chloride, etc. are often the ingredients in case of vegetarian-based diet items offered to pet animals like dogs. Raw egg, chicken, beef, mutton, fish, quail, etc. are often the preferred ingredients in case of dog diets that are prepared on the basis of non-vegetarian items. Taurine is one of the essential ingredients for the dog's nutrition. Likewise, in the case of dogs feed with frozen fish items, the vitamin called thiamine needs to be supplemented as an ingredient. Many premium types of dog food preparations contain essential fatty acids, carbohydrates with adequate fiber contents, vitamins like A, D, E, and B complex vitamins. Furthermore, minerals like zinc is an essential ingredient for skin health status, and calcium, which is an essential ingredient for bone growth, tonicity of muscles. They should be enriched in these food items. However, the cost of those food preparations is comparatively more expensive than the food preparations with general ingredients. Though it may be better for your dog's health,